praise thee, Baba Malk. That has a nice ring to it. Your followers are starving. I love how the time was ticking during the cutscene. Sermon, guys. Formally retract my economic contributes to this budding religious organization. Alright, now let's have ourselves a doctrine. What's this? Set a new doctrine. Declare a new doctrine. Use a commandment stone to declare a new doctrine for your cult. I don't know what these crowns and fleeces are. Ritual bonfire. Dance around the flame and increase the cult's faith. Ooh, I like that. I'm going to do that. It's not like I have much choice, but I'm going to do that. We have a new ritual, everyone! Which requires bones! So now I have rituals to be able to perform. So now I've got a reason to collect bones. Preaching sermons, performing rituals, and providing for the needs of your followers will keep their faith in. The bones of your enemies are required to perform such rituals. Destroy their skeletons, gather bones. Return to the lands of the old faith. Gather bones from your fallen enemies, recruit more followers, and return to perform a ritual here in the temple. Perform rituals in the temple. These usually raise faith or help you solve problems in the cult. Rituals are performed by using bones of your fallen enemies. After slaying a non-believer, desecrate their bodies to gather bones and use them to perform dark rituals at your temple. Right. Let's get our next inspiration. Unlock that. And thus unlock... Oh, cult level 2. Ah, I need another divine inspiration for that. Okay, well, what can I cook? Carnivorous. Ooh, I can make that. What is this? 10% chance of causing illness. 10% chance of causing exhaustion. 10% chance of increasing follower loyalty. Ooh. Yeah, I'll make one of those. It looks like it increases our cult hunger the same way, either way, so... There we go, there's the food. Now let us water all the plants. Fox, don't we have a new cultist? Yes! Yes we do! Perhaps you would like to contribute one more time to the totem in order for us to do that. You're ready for another sermon. And let us have a quick sermon so we can get our faith because everyone's miserable. Right. Bane weapons. Bane weapons have a chance of poisoning enemies when attacking. They can appear on your crusades. 3 new curses will appear on your crusades. Looks like there's quite a lot of paths I need to take for this sort of thing. Let's go for the curses. I'll contribute to an actual religion, thank you very much. Feed your starving children. Man, I desperately need to perform this cult, but because we spent like 20 minutes giving our faith, choosing our name, and apparently the timer was ticking down the entire time, I have completely ruined my first game. Collect a totem reward. What do we get? We get meat. Indoctrinate this man into the cult. So, follower raffle. There it is. Follower raffle. Let's start the raffle. 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom. Uh, Fox, you closed it. I pressed accept! Oh! I clicked cancel, not end raffle. Ah, oh, yeah, that's such a PFA moment right there. Boomeritis strikes again. Defra Shoots has won the raffle to join the cult, as he has just appeared at this very moment. Welcome to the cult, Defra Shoots. A pleasure to have you here. Who are you? Gain faith when building better sleeping quarters. Gain faith when falling ill. Welcome to the cult. Hey, my little bunny wife, what do you want? Great leader, I am tired of sleeping outside on the ground, and there are bugs and my back aches. Would you build me somewhere to rest? I will happily build you somewhere to rest. Let us build somewhere for the peons to rest. We need to make ourselves a sleeping quarters. There. That will do. I will build you resting grounds. And no one is happy right now. I have built a new building and thus I gain stuff. Ah, so they claim the beds themselves. Okay, even better. Bunny wife.
Shalamba.
I knew you could do it. You truly are divine. And now our faith is maximized again. Bunny wife, worship me. Praise the Baba Milk. We have sleeping bags. Praise be to the Baba Milk! Right, what else can I build? Oh yes, the farmer station. Farmer station allows followers to water nearby crops. Oh yes, that will be really nice. So I put that there, and then I just surround it with crops, right? The faith grows. Everyone is happy. You gotta love how cutesy this is at the same time as being so bloody dark. Oh, just here playing Stardew Valley. You, I want you to tend to the farms. Meanwhile, I'm going to clear up all of our poop. Well, it sounds like what I need to do now is continue the crusade. Deus Vault, Deus Vault. You might as well make some food for the fodder while you're gone so they can sustain themselves off ready-made meal. That would have been a good idea. Traitor's Blade, a fast blade designed for many cuts. Low damage, but lightning quick. Hounds of Fate. I'm guessing you're my curse, right? Alright, well let's move on then. I've already lost a HP. Oh, good God. What an amazing start we're at. I just realized I'm breaking body bags. I'm breaking them for bones. Who cares if they're the blood of our enemies or not? We need the bones. Ah, I knew you'd have to be here somewhere. Right, what have we got? Damages everything on the screen, increased damage of the weapon. Well, considering my weapon doesn't do much damage in the first place, I probably need that. Acquired flower art. I like these. We're gonna make quite the happy little cult. Yo, it's that one wedding decoration, Fox. You can marry one of your followers. Well, I mean, we keep calling her Bunny Wife. Acquired a wreath. All right, cool. And we have a heart. So what do we need? Ooh, we've got two different ways we can go. Okay, so if I I can get the follower, which will then give me the cult stuff. And then that looks like food. That's unknown. That looks like health. And that's stone, which we probably might need in the end. But let's go get ourselves a follower. They took my family, sacrificed them to Leshy. Now I'm all alone. Don't worry, little simpleton. I am here to rescue you. Don't you worry. Moving on. I like how there is a constant day timer, though. I'm not going to lie. That's kind of interesting, because even while we're in here, the day timer is constantly ticking to determine what our followers are doing. When that hit down to half a heart, all enemies will be dealt 2 damage. Enemies drop twice as much damage. Given the curse I have, I like that. So it is true. The red crown sits upon the brow of another. But how? We did everything we could to... It matters not. We need not bother Shimara with this. Deal with it, brother. As you command, my sis... That's a sister. Die, everything. Die. Grant me your bones, which I need for my own ritual, which are much more important than thy own. Haha! Worthless! All of you! You cannot beat me. I must say, I do not like this dagger, though. It's short range, and it does little damage. Fun fact, you can destroy the statue. Wait, you mean the statue I get faith from? Hi there. Sword, yes please. I don't care what the other stuff was, I hate the dagger. The noises these characters make sound very similar to the NPCs in Hollow Knight. There's nothing wrong with that. On to the boss. Let's go. I'm not sure if I stole the devotion or not with that. But the fact it just reforms itself just kind of... kind of just ruins the effort, you know? You know, I like this. I'm not half bad at this. Unlike the other games like this. Would you just leave your statue destroyed? Okay, what do we have here? Step forward, please. From the swirling mists of chaos that surround, allow me to regard you wholly. You carry the weight of ageless centuries upon your diminutive shoulders. Yet, what is this? It seems your stature is deceiving. A weapon is naught without the hand that wields. To fell enemies, to defend honor, to break chains. Let your crown take the form of one of these works of iron, forged in everlasting fire. May you wield them well, promised liberator. Forged in eternal flame, sharpened on the stone, wet with blood, they seek destruction as their nature demands. Can you say the same as yourself? Well, I now have Mega Axe. And I like Mega Axe. Barbatos. Interesting. Ah. My god, these bosses are easy. You, get in the cult. Choose a new follower form. Okay. I have found the horse. Time to switch the difficulty to hard. Maybe. Maybe. Well, now we return to our cult. At this rate, we're gonna kill Leshy by the end of the stream. And bonuses for not taking damage to the boss. Nice. Say, earn what you want. Do not make the mistake of becoming the servant of your followers. They are there for you to use to your advantage. Their faith is a resource. Spend it as you would gold. For or you can always regain their trust with a well-placed gesture of kindness. Let it empower you. Let it give you license to do unspeakable things. Bend them to your will. I grant you the power to read their feeble little minds. Read mind, follow a command unlock. Interact with followers to read their thoughts, as well as see how hungry, tired, or sick they are. Okay. You have declared a doctrine which granted you a new follower action. When interacting with followers, this action will be available to you. Fair enough. An invasion of privacy. Hey! Praise the Babaman! Now, let us feed the people. They are quite hungry. It is time to feed my followers. Enjoy your food. Hello there, random guy. Great leader, when times are tough, we can cook grass meals. Followers won't like it, but it beats starving. Try it now. Make Amdarius a grassy gruel. Okay. Sure, why not? Why do you want this? Are you actively trying to hate me or something? I knew you could do it. You truly are divine. What I should do next is indoctrinate my people. There we go. Follow a raffle time. Come on, people. Show me that you want to join the cult. And for those of you watching this on YouTube, come join me on Twitch. There's a link down in the description, and you too can join my cult. Go. Who becomes my new cultist? The Baron has become my cult. Has become my new cultist. Excellent. Come on, Baron. Make your little cultist. Yeah, that's very fitting, a Baron. What's his traits? Gain 10 faith when falling ill. Ignores dissenters when they preach. Ah, he's zealous. Join the cult, oh mighty Baron. Now, go collect stone. There are not enough beds for all your followers. Okay, fine. Clearly I need to make the bed before... first. Otherwise, they complain. Jesus. I gotta wait, and I construct it with them, and I help the follower. Gaining more faith. Wonderful. Convert me to the cult. I will follow the faith, the teachings faithfully. Cynical germaphobe. Alright, well, Twitch, who wants to become a cynical germaphobe? 5 participants. Does it actually just actively stop you from joining if you already have a character? So does Baron not able to join, and same with the Frezier Chairs? Yep. Yes. Ah! Oh, then we still have 6 participants, which means someone else has joined our... is willing to join our cult. That's really cool. Neko has been indoctrinated into the cult. 3 cheers for Nekofi. Hip hip hoorah. Hip hip hoorah. A marking cat. Ooh, nice. Welcome to the cult, Nekofi. Do not disappoint me. Now go collect wood. There are no wood to collect. Okay, hold on. Go get stone. Excellent, excellent. Now then, bunny wife. Bunny wife, I must see your thoughts. Thoughts, defecated outside. Build an outpost so I can build in peace. Bad chat, boring. Must avoid them in future. Leader did quest. Good chat. Cult new cult member. Interesting. Ah, my totem is full. Let us grow. Let us grow better, bigger, and become a better cult. Upgrade the shrine. Oh, and the cult. Cult upgraded. Nice. I love it. Right, let's make some meals for everyone. Just to make sure they have some. There we go, my lovely cultists. Good, good. Now, everyone, it's time for a sermon. Come now, my cultists. Follow me to the church. It's time for us all to pray. Wonderful, wonderful. Now then, let us all perform the ritual. Dance around the fire. Let the burning enter your soul. That was so pecking cutesy. Indoctrinating new followers is well and good, but there is so much more you can take from them. Give them gifts, complete quests, and perform blessings for them, and you will increase their loyalty to you. Once they are totally loyal to you, they will give you everything they own. Watch as I show you. You, follower, come back in here. Hi, bunny wife. Follower loyalty. Increase your followers' loyalty to level them up, and they will reward you with devotion and a commandment stone fragment. Oh! Each time a follower levels up, they will generate additional devotion when a sermon or worshipping at the shrine, so be sure to cultivate their loyalty. To increase their loyalty, you can give a follower a blessing once a day when you interact with them. You can also give them gifts, complete quests for them, perform sermons, and many other actions. The more loyal followers you have, the stronger you'll become. I have much to teach you, but I am old and grow weary. Visit me at my home and I will show you how to harness the true power of the Red Crown. And how do I do that? Ah, that's how. Interact with any loyalty and perform a blessing. Give a gift. Increase a follower's loyalty till they level up. Complete the reward from a leveled up follower. Hello. Hi there. Leader, it would be so funny if we pulled some hilarious pranks on Armudus. They are a real picky eater, so let's make them eat poop. Make Ardamarus eat a bowl of poop. Which one was Ardamarus? How do I do that then? Bowl of poop. Man, my bunny wife has a very cruel sense of humor. Wow, Bunny Wolf the wife is a teacher. There we go. Haha, oh leader, you are so funny. We are so lucky to have a leader with such a great sense of humor. Well, bunny wife, I am here to give you a blessing. Be blessed, bunny wife, and level up! Good bunny wife. Have a gift. A necklace, yes. I give you gift, bunny wife. And now it is sleepy time. Which means it's probably a good time to leave and do my quest stuff. Favoritism, guys. Alright, so what do we have to gain from here? Also, find a new follower form, a rat. Nice try hiding that. I must thank you. By relieving me of my duties, you have granted me what I desire most. Peace. Now that I have taught you you everything you need to know, I can pass my days playing knucklebones. I have friends on their way to join me for a game or two as we speak. A rowdy bunch, to be sure. But I am now retired. I am free to enjoy myself. Does that mean I can just come here every now and then and, you know, collect stuff from you? What's in the house? Ooh, a gift. You have discovered my humble cottage. Be careful you don't make the same mistakes I did, or you will end up in a place just like this. Now, perhaps a game of knucklebones? You don't know it? Why, it's simple. Step up to the table and I will show you. Quite a big gift. Thanks. How do I play this then? Ratu, difficulty. Very little. Knucklebones! We're actually gambling in this game, are we? How to play? Your score is calculated by adding your dice together. Match dice. When dice of the same number are placed in the same column, multiply their value. Destroy opponents. Destroy your opponent's dice by matching dice by matching yours to theirs. Okay. So, dice of the same number counteract each other. Interesting. Feels like a pretty basic game. Oh, so it destroys even the copies. So it destroys all dice of the same type in there. How do we determine when the game ends? Is it when one side finally fills up? I'm assuming yes. By the one below, you're a natural. Here, you've earned yourself a prize. Tarot card unlocked. The heart. Gain an extra heart. Fair enough.
Oh, yeah.
Now that you've had a taste of the game, care to wager some coin? A bed collapsed. What? Excuse me, I heard something very bad happen. What happened around here? There we go. Man, these berries take a while to plant. Or grow, I should say. If it's Bunny Wife's bed, it was barren. It was actually Bunny Wife's bed. Baron, what did you do to my bunny wife? Oh, yeah, that reminds me, I should probably go do a sermon and stuff. Any chance I get. Sermon, guys! Come on, hear the good word. Come, people. The good word which I have to say. Ooh, and I level up. Nice. Increase the starting level of new weapons when you begin a new crusade. Oh, yes. Yes, please. And I have a new doctrine. So what doctrines can I get? What do I have this? Afterlife. Reassure them that death is not the end. Sustenance. Instruct them on the largesse surrounding their daily bread. Preach on the values of earthly goods. Teach them the true meaning of obedience. Worship and work. Have them prefer both labor and love. I think that's a spelling error. What makes a virtuous follower? Faithful trait. All cult members will gain the faithful trait. Generate 15% devotion factor. All members will gain the industrious trait. Work speed increased by 15%. I feel faithful makes more sense. Because that's how I level up. I have to choose one of these. It's not letting me go back to choose a different thing. Yeah, I'm gonna make them all generate devotion faster. You've declared a new doctrine which has imbued your followers with a new trait. This trait will be applied to all members of the cult and will change how their faith is affected by events. Alright guys, well, next important thing is where the heck is the outhouse that we probably need? Lumberyard, stone mine, missionary, scarecrow. We need to commune with demons. Do we really? Send your followers on a holy quest to gather resources. That is, if they make it back alive. Upgrade to a more stable shelter, which will collapse less often. That's nice. A statue where followers can leave offerings in your honor. Holds naughty followers. Possess a follower with the spirit of a demon so that they can join you on your next crusade. Huh. That actually sounds pretty cool. So you know what? Baron has got a point. So, let's build ourselves a missionary. A small thing right there to work with everyone else. Come, people, help me build. Hi, bunny wife. How can I help you? Leader, that was hilarious. Let's do it again. I know our journalists will find the funny side of it. Bunny wife, what's wrong with you? Oh, God. Come on, bunny wife. I can't believe they fell for it again. I couldn't stop laughing. How did they manage to finish the whole thing without realizing? Bunny wife, have a blessing. Can I literally bless everyone? Yes. So I need to go to literally every person and tell them, have a blessing. In order to level them all up. Bro, your wife is kind of a jackass. Yeah, I'm not even gonna question that at considering what's been going on. Also, we have that big gift you found. Yeah, we do. Hey, bunny wife, would you like a nice big gift? I feel that was a waste. What else can I make? Put seeds here for your followers to sow. Oh! Yeah, that would be kind of useful. Alright, Nikoffi. You are to go on a quest for lumber. No, meat. Off you go. I don't care if you live or die. It's a shame something like a decoration you can't place in front of things. Oh my god, 5 more faith and I get the whatamacallit. Oh my god, you're one of the little whatamacallit. The spiders or whatamacallit from bloody Isaac. No one likes you. Alright, it's time for us to go on another crusade, and Diaz of Alden and all that. Hello?
Deep, deep.
Hello! You have so many mouths to feed, you must need some seeds. A cult leader is always good for business, so many hungry followers with grumbling tummies. So I'll just set up here. If you're in need of crops, you know where I am. You don't mind, do you? Carmilla seed. Sure, why not? I have no idea what the hell that's about. And now I'm out of money, so I definitely need to go and... on a crusade. Finally! Let us end this. I'll be awaiting you in my temple. Come, witness true power. Okay. Torch of Turova, 4. And Crusader Blade, 4. I got level 4 stuff immediately. Really? Acquired leafy structure. Thanks. Ah, stuff is breaking. Yay. Look, you've already spoken to me. Your persistence is beginning to annoy me, little lamb. You may think yourself clever. You may think yourself righteous in service to him. But you should not be so trusting of the chained one. Oh well, it's too late for talk. One such as you deserves no absolution. This will not end well for you, little lad. Man, this spell just one-shots things. Note to self, they don't have a stagger stuff. Basically, our god is superior, and our way of telling people this is beating the crap out of them. So basically, we are Christianity. Oh god, I love this community.
Come on.
Hello, card man. Tell me what's available to me. Soul Heart, reveal the map. Soul Heart. Come, cult. Oh, look at this. A new card for me. What do I get? Attack rate increased by 25%. Nice. Right, what do I get? A shop? Well, if I want to go for the cult, the follower, which I probably do, I have to go for either the food or the unknown. So the question is, what do you guys think we should do? The food or the unknown? I'm thinking unknown. Because unknown could be anything. And you, sir, are certainly anything.
Peace be with you, Crusader. I seek only the truth and the light, but I may be of service to you. I can increase the loyalty of any follower you choose.
Oh.
My work is done. This fool will follow you into the deepest darkness from whence no one would come.
Thanks. I love brainwashing body wipe. I love brainwashing my bunny wife. Hello? They're all dead. Oh lord, how could I? Again? Do you see it in me? The darkness in my soul? I absolve you. Join me. Thank you, Master. Cringe is actively handicapping yourself with favoritism. Hey, I don't think it's handicapping myself. I get bonuses the higher and higher levels that people are. So as long as I just do the simple blessings and then just have one super follower, I don't think it actually works out too badly. Alright. Divine inspiration unlocked. Sweet. Now screw your stone statue. Okay, you're new. What the hell are you? Hey, kiddo! Keep your eyes off my fishes. There ain't enough for both of us. The best fishing can be found at Pilgrim's Rest. Where's that, you say? Let me show you. It's over in this place, surrounded by clouds. You can't miss it. See? Now get out of here! Well, you said keep my eyes off your fishes, and I did the exact opposite and kept on them. Maelstrom. Is that what I've got now, or is that a different one? No, Touch of Tura, 5 damage. Super Axe. I do enjoy the axe. This is one of the few games where I can say I like the big... whatamacallit attack. But I think you, the Hounds of Flame, because you are the homing missile. Oh. Not even a little mini boss before we kill you, is there, Leshy? Well. Well, this doesn't seem good, the fact you've got so many cultists around. I grow tired of you, little lamb. Time to put an end to this frivolous masquerade. Interesting. Of a heretic. You have taken the beating heart of a heretic. The Red Crown can feast upon this heart to unlock new crown abilities. Visit the altar in your temple to unleash the true power of the Red Crown. Rip out his heart and eat it. Oh, I was just kidding. No, you weren't. Trophy for killing Leshy. Nice. A new animal form for your followers to take. Well, I completed Leshy without taking... Well, I technically took damage, but it was soul heart damage, so not real damage. So... defeated the bishop. 20% bonus. Well, Leshy falls before you like a grain of sand before a tidal wave. Thanks for pulling me in just to say that.
Come on.
What is a shepherd without a flock? I'm not sure. What? Clearly not a shepherd. Praise the Baba Malk. I have the beating heart of our heretics. Hey, you. What do you have to say? Glorious leader, let us preach your word far and wide. The Frisichers has said they are willing to go on a mission. Let them go. Okay, sure. All right, Twitch, what do you give me? Wood. A lot of it. Then we get a demonic circle. What do you have to say? Yuck, this place is gross. If you don't clean it up, people will get sick. I knew you could do it. You truly are divine. Good man. And now I think you deserve a blessing. Level up for me, good little piggy. Good. Now let us have a sermon and, you know, declare a doctrine. Nice, I leveled up already. What's this? Increases the amount of fervor you can hold, allowing you to cast an additional curse. Oh, that's really good. No, I like that. Yeah, definitely grabbing that. Right, let's have ourselves a new doctrine. And I was told sustenance before last time by you guys. Do you want afterlife sustenance, possessions, law and order, or work and worship? Too bad we didn't get another follower. We did! I just haven't indoctrinated them because I'm an idiot. And that, there's another for afterlife. Okay, there we go. Afterlife, what do we get? The necessity of sacrifice, or the comfort of afterlife. Belief in sacrifice trait. All cult members will gain belief in sacrifice trait. Plus 50 faith, plus 20 faith when another cult member is sacrificed. Belief in afterlife. All cult members will gain the belief in afterlife trait. Only lose minus 5 faith when a follower dies, instead of minus 20. We were against killing people with everyone because of fear of death and everything and anti-sacrifice people had. So you know what? We are good. We believe in the afterlife. There we go, everyone. Now, what can I do with this beating heart? When killed on a crusade for the first time, sacrifice a follower to be resurrected. Yeah. Once a day, eat a meal to receive a blue heart. Ooh, not bad. Whilst on a crusade run, focus whilst on a crusade run to instantly return to base. I quite like that. Receive a diseased heart at the beginning of each crusade run. What the heck's a diseased heart? I'm not actually sure which of these I want. Black diseased hearts are black hearts from Binding of Isaac. Oh! You've unlocked a new crown ability. You will begin each crusade with a diseased heart. Diseased hearts damage all enemies in the room when you take damage. Nice. Okay, cool. There we go, my lovely little cultists. Good job. And Nico's almost here. Is Bunny Wife going to suggest we feed that guy more little? Good job! leveling up. Now let's collect the divine inspiration and give everyone houses. Marvelous, marvelous. We have so much for us to build. I need stone. Possession altar, please. Yes, I need stone for that. What do I need for the houses? I also need stone for the houses. Well, the people can sleep in bags for now, because we need to make ourselves a demon summoning ritual. It's gonna take a while for us to break through this, isn't it? Also, if you start blessing people. Yeah, I should be blessing people, shouldn't I? Just to level them up. Everyone get your blessings. She's old on. She's old on. No. Well, now I can make ourselves another dog tree. What did you find? You clearly survived. I did it, leader. I received what you were after from my missionary. I managed to find a lot of meat. Well done. You deserve a blessing. Good on you. Now, Durfra shoots. Go find us meat. Oh yeah, I should probably indoctrinate you into the cult now. Shouldn't I? Which means it's time for another follower raffle! There we go. Now we get our new cultist. This is actually so Twitch friendly, is this? Just because of the ability to make your viewers into cultists for you. What's your... Faithless. Alright, well, go collect stone. We're so close to finishing it. Well, let's just make some... food for everyone for when they level up. Oh, perfect. Only 10 for these giant pile of rocks. Yes. No, followers, stay asleep. This is meant to be a surprise for when you wake up. I like how that person just gave me a bunch of stone for eating their dinner. Can they please tell me where that stone came from? Get a demon in me, oh great one. Baron volunteers as tribute. I was literally a murderous maniac. You granted absolution. It's a match made in heaven. Hellbound for a demon. Honestly, why is it so hard to find the ability to make an outhouse? Today is the day I can give out... is a new day, meaning I can give out blessings. Good bunny wife. So loyal to your master. Oh goddamn, you are so close. Fine. There. Level up. There, we get a new doctrine. As well as new stuff. What do I want? Stone mine, lumberyard, scarecrow. I don't see a need for a scarecrow. I can, however, see a need for a stone mine. Stone mine's probably the best option. Yeah. Probably. Now let's have a lovely sermon. Hear the good word of God. I'm one short, really. on cooldown.
I'm gathering my stone tablets too fast to be able to make faster than I can give out doctrines.
I literally upgrade the things in order to. Well, I should at least make some houses first. Then. Deus Vault? Nah, we're at the end of this right now. Well, everyone, we seem to have quite the good little cult going on. We've got houses, a missionary, a temple, a farm, a demonic circle so that we can possess people. What more could a cult need? This is actually really cute and funny. Bind a demon first. You know what? Fine. What is this? Targets a random enemy and explodes near them. Oh, we literally turn them into a form of demon. Better health drops. Targets a random enemy and explodes on them. Shoots a projectile at an enemy every few seconds. Automatically collects dropped fervor. So each person turns into a different type of demon. Huh. And we're only allowed, like, one of each type of demon. I'm not sure if turning them into a demon means I permanently lose them. Yeah, it looks like I permanently lose them if they turn into a demon. Or maybe they don't and they're just, you know, whatamacallit. Hard to say. But I'm afraid we'll have to find that out next time. For you see, everyone, I'm all out of time for today. So it looks like, well, what can I say? Other than if you're not watching this on Twitch, come watch it on Twitch. And if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you subscribe for more. And come see me on Twitch, because I do that too. So everyone, what can I say? Other than thank you all for joining me today. I have been your host today, the Parafox Archangel, the English gentleman of the internet, and I hope to see you all again next time. But I'm afraid that until then, it is time for me to bid thee all farewell, good day, and finally, good night.